Hey, T-Bruce from Maxim Chris Buzzy and Stroke for Welcome to CD12 Show. First, I want to go over some big stuff, and sorry there's no Atari Hero for today. Yoshitsune couldn't make it for an episode. But we'll be going next Thursday, hopefully. And Random Video Time was a little bit jacked up with Slender Man, Lightning Yellow. Because Xavier couldn't get on his tablet and use his recorded episode. That'll be next week, so hey. The videos will be done next week, for sure. Bunch of updates. First, this is our first edited CD12 Show episode. Yay. Have you noticed, I'm Blue Turtle channel, we have the thumbnails now. I fixed that channel up like that, so we can have custom thumbnails. I'm putting up all of his videos, custom thumbnails, hopefully, like, the series videos, like, Lightning Yellow, even though it's canceled, who cares. Bunch of stuff going on. Hit and Run, I'm on level 6 now, if you guys, start of it. And, because if we start a new level thing, it should take less than 14 episodes, 100%, so, hopefully I can finish that in about a month or two. And Black Ops 2, that takes a long time to upload, but hey, we started doing files because we have intros for all of our Let's Plays. I'll show you that intro in a minute, but for Let's Plays, after Xavier and I finish Mario U, I'm gonna go back and do a Let's Play we've already done, and do a co-op, or we've done partly, we're gonna do Mario Wii co-op this time, because I was Let's Playing with him for a little bit, and then we canceled because my Wii jacked up. But since I have the Wii, we can play that, so we're gonna go co-op on Mario Wii, on his channel. After Hit and Run's over, and I get more into Black Ops 2, I have two Let's Plays planned out. One is a game I've already beaten with you guys, Ash Gray. I'm not redoing it. I'm going to go ahead and do a little series called Pokemon Ash Gray Part 2. I'm going to go back, it's going to be 5 or 6 episodes, not even. I'm going to go back and do the whole Pokemon League over again, no speeding, hopefully. Redo the whole Pokemon League, train my Pokemon up a little bit, and see what happens if I beat them this time, because I failed, just so you guys can see how the anime goes. After that's done, Hit and Run's done, Black Ops 2 done, and I get my Elgato HD capture card. I have a game Let's Play planned out. Also, game of the week is Batman Arkham City Armored Edition for the Wii U. And my next Let's Play is Batman Arkham City Armored Edition for the Nintendo Wii U. I just beat the game last night, so I know it's not as long as I thought it was. It should take us probably about maybe 20 episodes at most to finish this. After that, we're gonna do Harley Quinn's Revenge as a Let's Play. So hey, I have my new Let's Plays planned out. Ooh, I'm not sure if I want to put this on the main channel, most likely I will, or on my secondary channel. This is my main channel, hopefully, as you guys know, because I'm the owner of Crazy Wizards 12. I call it, this is my main channel, even though it's the main channel of the whole group, and it's my Weird Max channel is my secondary. I call it the road trips and fan music videos, but fan music video will be coming back, a new one soon. Logos, I'm working on a CB12 show logo, hopefully, soon. The CB12 show logo, and then the CB12 logo for a whole profile picture, a background, a custom background, looking for that. I'm looking for, me and Blue Turtle, we're about to go, he's gonna come over this weekend, we're gonna go dress up in gaming stuff, and we're gonna have a Blue Turtle Wicker Max Blaze logo soon. But that's it for that. What else do I want to go over? Talk about rude comments real quick. First with subscribers, we've gone up a little bit of subscribers, where we hit 4 or 5 this whole week. Pretty good. Views went up 1,000 the past week, I believe. And I'm gonna talk about comments real quick. Not the little page or channel comments, this is the regular one. On your browse videos part in the comment section. Video comments. What's up with rude comments, you guys? I'm just seeing this on every video I watch all the time. You get a rude comment, you get dislikes. Dislikes, I don't care, really. Dislike, I mean, I do care, but hey. This is one comment I got from Mr. Support, I think, Sort for Marine. And this is on the Back to Future NES review. Okay, kid, I know you suck. I know the game sucks, but god, dude, you suck at NES. Just saying, play some Pokemon or something, lol. One. So we told you don't like cussing on a video or anything, but why? I mean, just helping us out anyway, because your subscribers see that. It's on the feed. Hey, this guy comment videos. You're helping me out. Just like it. Helps me out even more. Because you gave me a view. And it gives me that pops up on the my home or on the channel stuff. Pop up NES review Back to Future, it pops up even more because you gave an extra view, so you're helping me out either way. But why are you going to leave a rude comment? If you don't like it, just hit the dislike button, people. I'm serious. Like on the Atari Hero, I had a person from the school that hates me and called me a Jack A on the Atari Hero episode 1. I remember on Blue Turtle's channel, someone called him a. On there. I mean, just it doesn't make sense to me. If it's something like. Religious racist, I go ahead and come out and give a crap. But stuff like that, it's not worth it. Just don't, if you don't like it, just hit dislike. Sorry, Yoshi Snow will be coming out this summer. We have a major game review planned out soon. guys are ready for that. Next interview is Angry Birds Star Wars for an ad, because we switched Pokemon Game Freeze up a little bit. And after that, it's going to be Contra. If not Contra, it's either going to be Zelda 2, it's going to be Contra, Zelda 2, or Adventure Island. And we're going to do all the three of those eventually. I think it's going to be Contra. And then after that, probably I have some guests that are going to be Zelda 2 and Adventure Island. That's it for that, and I'm going to show you, go ahead and show you the CBD12, or the Let's Play intro. Second. So, thumbnail situation, Yoshi's Snow Channel, he doesn't have a flip camera or anything to record. He's just downloaded the software. He's getting used to the stuff we use right now. He should have vlogs in his channel soon. Soon, you guys. I was trying to get him to do a Let's Play of this, but he hasn't even beaten it yet, and yeah, I've beaten it. This one, best games ever played. Dibs, Christian, if you're watching this. Dibs on this game. But feel free to start a Let's Play anytime, bro. Only games you cannot Let's Play is Simpsons Hit and Run, Black Ops 2, Pokemon Ash Gray, Mario Wii, Mario U, Arkham City. what was the game? Not really a game. No, yeah, that's it. He's working on a series for his channel, like weekly series. Xavier, I've been uploading daily on his channel, and I have no more videos for this channel, so. I'm kind of dead there on videos. And schedule, I'm going to go over. I have a schedule planned out. Mondays will be our weekly CBD12 show. Other days, there might be a CBD12 show if it's an emergency update or something. Sorry, I'm so sick. I have that cough still, but, Mondays, we'll have that. Sundays, Pokemon Game Reviews. Wednesdays, a random video time episode of Blue Turtle Twig. And, Thursdays, Atari Hero. I'm working up a Let's Play schedule after I finish, because I'm only doing one Let's Play this time. Xavier's whatever videos will have upload daily. If we ran out of videos, oh well, you guys, it's okay. Because we pre-recorded a lot of Xavier. Our next, where Max Blue Turtle Replay is going to be Contra. Or Smash with Bra, and we're gonna hopefully get World 3 or the Snow Level and Mario U done soon. That's that. So here is the intro for our Let's Plays. Let's go ahead and show you that. Cool intro, wasn't it? It was like dubstep, Mario, Nintendo Land, Batman, and Black Ops 2. And it was like, computer almost fell, but see, yep, live streams. Weekly video game live streams, hopefully on every Saturday night. We have our friend Logan. He's pretty cool, awesome. Go on our main channel, the box channels part, if you're on the main channel. Right now, it should be right on here. If you're on subscriptions or watching on the regular video part, just go ahead to the main channel. Look at the box channel. It's a really cool guy. He's going to be on our random video game live streams, hopefully all the time, because he's really cool. And actually, he's going to be recording his part of the live stream. So, hey, pretty cool. Hopefully next time I can get either I try to help or Nintendo just invite me to join me. And for Pokemon Game Reviews, the battle review, NES versus Wii U, I promised you guys in my Wii accessory review that Mason's going to be in it. He couldn't make it, but I'm actually planning to do another Wii review in a few months, actually. Later this summer, I'm going to do a Wii review. I'm trying to get him in that. I have to talk to him still about that, but he'll be in the summer, so hopefully he can. So, that is it for the CBD12 show. I'm going to go ahead and start working on a logo for the CBD12 show and new logos for CBD12 itself. So, I'll see you next time, YouTubers. Don't forget to subscribe. Check out our Facebook. Our website's actually going to be shutting down soon. I'm going to make a new one soon, a brand new website. So, I'll see you next time, YouTubers.